Also new at midday, a semi-driver was killed in a crash this morning on I-80 in Johnson County. It happened in the westbound lanes near Half Moon Road in Tiffin. Iowa State Patrol says the semi went off the highway and hit a tree before catching on fire. The crash forced crews to close the right lane for multiple hours. The driver's name has not been released.